Suffering a shortage of power. It looks like one of our transformers has been destroyed. The facility will be running using the emergency generator power until the transformer is repaired. Transformer has now been repaired. We are functioning at full power once again.